文章主题：难以抗拒的生命之轻之丽江古城。丽江它包含在一些遗愿清单里面，这是一个好的理由。绝美的风景和丰富的文化遗产在云南省的丽江持续去吸引着众多游客。今年一季度丽江接收了1838万游客，旅游收入达到了268万元人民币，30.73万美金，来自于官方的数据显示，旅游业在丽江已经复苏了，完全覆盖了疫情的一个程度。丽江文化和旅游局的负责人何立斌说道，世界旅游联盟全球非政府和非盈利组织成立于中国，近期举行了他的会员日在丽江，主题演讲者发布演讲，谈到如何去探索乡村振兴多样化的模式，通过旅游和典型案例的经验分享，包括丽江乡村旅游正在成为一个重要的方式去稳固和扩展脱贫的成就，和说到他参加了这个会议，他相信丽江持续的将会吸引更大数量的游客，在未来的时间里面去吸引被它的自然风景和它的生动的民族文化所吸引而来。丽江的古镇被收纳于世界联合国的保护遗产清单，是在1997年，作为高质量和原生态的历史古镇。在2003年，有3条平行的河流在云南省保护区域，它们横穿丽江，也添加到世界文化保护遗产清单之中。这个被保护的区域，它横跨和贯穿3条河流，金沙、怒江和澜沧。城市新的旅游产品的介绍植根于当地的文化，正在持续的去贡献它的吸引力。根据何的介绍，多样化的努力已经提高了丽江乡村旅游业，包括示范乡镇的成就去作为乡村的模式。当促进旅游业的时候，要制作更多的前瞻性的计划去保存生态和农耕的土地，吸引有能力的非政府组织的投资和使用革新的方法去开展旅游业的倡议。在示范的乡村中，是风景如画的玉鲁村庄，生活着纳西原生态的群体。澳大利亚和美国的植物及探索家叫 Joseph Rock， 他曾经生活在这个村庄，也在另外一些地方，在这个区域，在1922年到1949年，他介绍了纳西文化和当地的植物给西方世界。纳西被开发的东巴文字，在2003年，世界联合国文化遗产保护组织也把它增加到了纳西东巴文化手稿文字，在它的这个世界注册的这个记录之中。这些仪式文本，它是那些原有的纳西人民的宗教和那些正在生活的古代宗教书本的之中的一个记录，和这些象形文字一起。 Irresistible lightness of beam, Lijiang is included in many bucket lists for good reason. The breathtaking landscapes and the rich cultural heritage of Lijiang in Yunnan province continue to captivate tourists. In the first quarter of this year, the city received over 18.38 million visitors, with its revenue from tourism reaching 26.8 billion yuan, $3.73 billion, according to the official figures. Tourism in Lijiang has revived, recovering to the post-pandemic level, says Hurley Beam, head of the Lijiang Culture and Tourism Bureau.The World Tourism Alliance, a global non-governmental and non-profit organization established in China, recently held its Members' Day in Lijiang. Keynote speakers deliver speeches about how to explore diversified models of rural revitalization through tourism and shared experiences of typical cases, including Lijiang. Rural tourism has become an important way to consolidate and extend the achievements of poverty alleviation, says Her, who attended the event. He believes that Lijiang has consistently attracted a large number of visitors over the years due to the appeal of its natural landscape and the vibrancy of its ethnic culture. The old town of Lijiang was included on the UNESCO World Heritage List in 1997 as a historic townscape of high quality and authenticity. In 2003, the three perennial rivers of Yunnan protected areas that travelers Lijiang were added to the list. This protected area spans the upper reaches of three rivers, the Jinsha, Lujiang, and Lanchang. The city's introduction of new tourism products rooted in local culture has contributed to its appeal. According to her, various efforts have been made to enhance rural tourism in Lijiang, including the establishment of demonstration villages and towns to serve as role models, making forward-looking plans to preserve the ecology and cultivated land while promoting tourism, attracting capable non-governmental investments, and using innovative methods to implement tourism initiatives. Among the demonstration villages is picturesque Yuhu Village, home to the Lashi ethnic group. Australian, American, botanist and explorer Joseph Rock, who once lived in the village, among other places in the region between 1922 and 1949, introduced Lashi culture and local plants to the Western world. The Lashi developed Dongba scripts, and in 2003, UNESCO added the Lashi Dongba literature manuscripts to its Memory of the World Register. These rural texts are a record of the indigenous religion of the Lashi people and are among the few surviving ancient indigenous religious books written with pictographic scripts. 文章最后有两个问题，为什么丽江它是不能抗拒的生命之轻？因为丽江它有绝美的风景和丰富的文化遗产，并且丽江在1997年被联合国教科文世界遗产组织收录进它的清单。2003年，丽江的纳西东巴文化的手稿也被增加到这个世界文化保护遗产之中。Why Lijiang is irresistible lightless of being? There have breathtaking landscape and rich cultural heritage in Lijiang. It was included on the UNESCO World Heritage List in 1997, and in 2003, Lashi Dongba literature manuscripts was added in UNESCO bucket list. 什么是这个意思？那它的意思就是说，人在死之前，他会有很多的一个愿望清单。那么 bucket list 也就是这个意思，也就是我在死之前我想要有做很多的想要去达成的一些事情，那么去丽江就是其中之一。 What means about the bucket list? It's like that people want to finish the many hope lists before to die. Go to Lijiang is one of the hope lists for most of Chinese people.